Introducing the 2021 Hyundai i30. The i30 is a front-wheel drive five-door hatchback with five seats, powered by a 2-liter naturally aspirated engine that has 120 kilowatts of power. At 6,200 RPM and 203 Nm of torque, at 4,700 RPM, via 6-speed automatic transmission. Hyundai claims the i30 uses 7.4 liter per 100 kilometers of unleaded petrol in the combined city and highway cycle while putting out 173 grams of CO2. It has a 50-liter fuel tank, meaning it should be able to travel 676 kilometers per full tank. The i30 measures 1,455 millimeters, 57.3 inches in height, 4,340 millimeters, 170.9 inches in length, 1,795 millimeters, 70.7 inches in width, with a 2,650 millimeters, 104.3 inches wheelbase that brings about a total of 1,276 kilograms, 2,813.1 pounds of unladen weight. The i30 comes standard with 205/55R1691H front tires and 205/55R1691H rear tires. It requires a service every 12 months or 15,000 kilometers, whichever comes first. The 2021 Hyundai i30 has a 140 mm ground clearance with a 1,300 kg braked and 600 kg unbraked towing capacity. It has a final gear ratio of 3.27. The i30 has received a 5-star rating from ANCAP. Some of the convenience and safety features are 12-volt power outlet, 280 mm front brakes, 280 mm rear brakes, dual front airbags package, airbag knee driver, anti-lock braking, air conditioning, Apple CarPlay. Thanks for watching, and we hope you found our video informative. We offer same-day finance approval and extended warranty options. We also offer contactless purchasing. We provide Australia-wide delivery too. If you have any inquiry, please do give us a call and one of our representatives will be able to answer any of your queries. We look forward to hear from you soon.